town. Yeah, Victoria's now where they're getting all the breaks. Man may be righteous, but we all make mistakes. So don't you go with a plan just to follow a man. He may be leading you astray. No, he's standing tall upon a pedestal.
As long as you believe. Is it
Is it a must that our ball sits on top of a straw or it could sit?
Spiritual leader, you see them losing their way.
A religion values, demand everything the same.
About integrity, brothers and sisters.
Amen.
you know. Hey, there comes the authority. But when there is the authority, mistrust runs away.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters.
Integrity.
When there is integrity, dishonesty shies away. Brothers and sisters. Hey, this book of values in 3 seconds, 3 minutes, 2 seconds, tells us about integrity. When I talk about integrity, there comes integrity. And unreliability is hiding.
Please
hiding. It's hiding. There comes integrity. When there is integrity in the house, you can see there's happiness. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
It is because of integrity. Let's keep integrity. Let's make sure that there is integrity. You know, when there is integrity, when there is integrity, you can see people, they will move together. When there is integrity, there is communication. When there is integrity, there is trust.
Hallelujah.
Because of integrity. We are born and check up the integrity. Who never sees one? Viva integrity, viva.
Our hymn tonight is Accountability.
Accountability. Life is about responsibilities. It asks us to show our abilities, to ensure that we fulfill our responsibilities. Decisions made by us are our responsibilities. Directions are determined by actions. Actions are determined by beliefs. Beliefs are determined by your thoughts. And if you stay positive, you're responsible. Ability or responsibility grows inside of you. It makes you strong, it makes you weak. And stay positive. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Let's go!
Gentlemen, welcome to our show tonight. Welcome you to the Free Friday. Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Can you clap your hands? Yeah. Hold it. I've got my friend here, Dean Tables, let's give him a hand! Yeah. Yeah. Welcome for the first time to the show tonight. And my name is Busi. Call me DJ Busi. We're gonna give you some action. You're gonna rock and roll. Say yay!
Yeah.
Check this one out.
Okay.
I mean, I understand why you do what you do. I mean, I understand that, you know, why a man who sleep with another man and call themselves involved in a sexual relationship. I mean, I understand why a woman who sleep with another woman and smooch another woman. I mean, I understand and call themselves there in a sexual relationship. But guess what? You are my sister. You are my brother. I understand. I will serve you. I will love you regardless. I mean, I understand, you know, the God you're praying to. You call him Jehovah, you call him Allah, you call him God. I mean, I understand. But guess what? You are my brother, you are my sister. Let's serve the God, but I will love you and serve you. Yeah. I mean, I understand why you do what you do. You know, they call me, you know, I'm a black man. They call me, you're a white man. But can I tell you the truth tonight? You're more pink than white. I'm more brown than black. Check me out. I will serve you and love you. That's my job. I mean, I understand, you know, why you walk the way you walk. You keep limping. You say you're blind. But I tell you what, you've got the eyes of the soul. You can see. You know, you are equal. You are complete. You are whole. I will serve you and I will love you because that's my job. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Give them-
that whatever that we do, we stay positive. Whether it's at work, whether it's at spirit and my strength.
I'm all about the enthusiasm, chance, fortune again.
Colleagues, I've got love. So I will contribute love to our team. I will talk with respect and show love and appreciation.
I will bring this with me. I'll do my task without qualms. And I want to progress to meet my targets. No complaint, we'll call the office and ask why this question is very complaint.
Commitment. Whatever. This is commitment. I pledge to commit myself more into meeting deadlines, and I also ask the same from my team members, as you know that.
To honesty. What you see from me is what you get. I'm not going to play games. As always, stay straight in your face, stay straight in my face. Pushing things under the carpet does not help, does not build us, does not build anyone. The class base pollutes the environment. We need an environment for enthusiasm, for all the commitments I've seen, for love to thrive. It's got to be honesty. One agenda that unites us, not agendas behind closed doors. And I commit to fight for that and to be honest. Deal with honesty in everyone.
Make available my intellectual capacity. I'll allow myself to be used as a resource person whenever research needs to be done. I will make myself available whenever something that needs to be checked on to verify information. I'll be there to make sure that it comes into hand.
I commit to show kindness to all of you guys.
It's also my voice.
I commit to show kindness. Make sure that everyone around me feels
great.
Unity. I bring. I'll commit to bring unity. Relate to each and everyone as my brother, or my uncle, or my sister, or my friend.
To the colleagues, so that I'm not a shoulder that you can lean on anytime. Just charge.
Relevant passion and creativity, innovation.